3 years, I forced John to read my mind, and then I stopped doing that.